The last 12 months have been tough on the swine industry. With the emergence of PEDV, we saw a dramatic loss of animals to this terrible disease. I think the question on a lot of people's minds is, what will the next 12 months bring? My name is Michael Angelichio, and I'm a research scientist in molecular diagnostics at IDEXX. And when you're talking about molecular diagnostics, you're talking about PCR, which is a very fast, very sensitive way to detect foreign nucleic acid. Recently, I've been working on a real-time PCR test for the detection of porcine epidemic diarrhea virus. At IDEXX, we follow a set of rigorous guidelines that ensure that our tests are not only sensitive, but also extremely specific. So before I even set foot in the lab, I've looked at thousands of sequences to be certain that our test is going to detect what we want, and just as importantly, not detect what we don't want. At the same time, we employ a set of quality controls so you can trust your results. For example, you can get a negative result for any number of reasons. But our PEDV test includes a multiplexed internal sample control, which detects the presence of swine RNA. So in reality, each reaction is looking for PEDV as well as swine RNA. In this way, you can be sure you collected a quality sample, that the sample was purified properly, and that the PCR reaction proceeded normally. When it's all said and done, it allows you to trust your results. Last but not least, the new PEDV test is compatible with the IDEXX Real PCR modular system. That means it can run side by side with any of IDEXX's other Real PCR tests. It works with our pooled positive control and has been validated on a number of real-time PCR instruments.